Okay, all right. So before I have any more of that concrete vatted wine, I will have a brief moment of talking about... My gosh, the sunshine is still too bright. I will lower the hues and in my artwork, but my gosh, yeah, I have been using an awful lot of white lately. Apologies to that, but when you use the white mixed in with the oil, it sure does stick a little too long, and I'm like, what's the deal? Talk about like an effect. Corporate white stuck to the crudity of oil. The fascination right there in the paint. So yeah, we have a lot of overflow, but it's not necessarily overflow in the wrong. It's an observation of the true. It's not anything but that. There it is. You know, that's kind of where I live. Yeah. So there we are. Trying to, I don't know, have a life. And after a time, we just start living in the death already ghost. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm just going to be the walking ghost. And accept it and be happy there. And yeah. The women need to run the bank of the world to remove fear of all of this, you know, bring back their bosom. And when all of that compensation happens, when that compensation happens world over, well, I guess I will close mine. Is that anarchy?